respond, but it says, whoever you are, you're going to respond. So this is Psalm 100. Make a joyful noise to the Lord, all the earth. Serve the Lord with gladness.
Come into his presence and sing.
Know that the Lord, he is God. It is he who made us, and we are his.
We are his people, and the sheep of his pasture.
Enter his gates with thanksgiving, and his courts with praise.
Give thanks to him, bless his name. For the Lord is good, his steadfast love endures forever, and his faithfulness to all generations.
Jubilate Deo, 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 storms of destruction pass by. I cry out to God Most High, to God who fulfills His purpose for me.
He will send from heaven and save me. He will put to shame him who tramples on me. God will send out His steadfast love and His faithfulness.
Thank you.
trouble, during times of conflict, we can turn to that source of comfort and healing, Jesus, and to God's love and care for us. And I hope that happens for you. The theme of our program this evening is In the Fullness of Time. And we'd like to do a skit that's especially for the children, but I think something that the rest of us can learn from just as well. And it's a little theological.